Compare that to a normal, you know, high-performance supercar, or whatever. Something you could actually buy if you had enormous amounts of money. Supercar, you know, 3-4 seconds to 60 miles an hour. This car is doing the equivalent of 0 to 60 in 2 seconds. Actually, it's a lot faster than that. It was 0 to 200 miles an hour in about 8 seconds today, and that's including winding the engine up and winding it back down again.